Halo bro, apa kabar? Balik lagi bareng gue, Gamers Gendus. Dan hari ini kita akan lanjut main GTA 5. Jadi langsung aja yuk kita main. Big bump in the price of their stock. Damn man, alright, fuck it, I got you. I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs, you know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone. Oh, bro, kita mau jalani misi pembunuhan nih, Beta Pharmaceutical. Kayaknya di sini kita bisa beli-beli saham juga ya, bro. Jadi harusnya aku jalan. Harusnya jangan bunuh dulu, harusnya beli saham dulu ya. Kita bisa beli money and service. Markets, Beta Pharmaceutical. Ini dia bro. Oh ya bro, jadi harusnya ini jangan dijalanin dulu bro misinya. Kita harusnya mainin pakai semua karakter. Terus kita investasi di sini nih bro. Di nih Beta Pharmaceutical. Jadi mungkin ini aku gagalin aja misinya bro. Kita bisa bunuh diri mungkin. Atau bisa bunuh si Lester-nya. Ya, nggak apa-apa. Untuk sementara kita gagalin dulu, bro. Nanti baru kita jalanin. Exit, good. Yes. Nanti aja kita jalaninnya. Itu terakhir-terakhir itu nggak harus kita jalanin dulu, bro. Jadi kalau udah tamat baru kita jalanin. Supaya nanti uang kita bisa banyak banget. Nah itu aku buka lagi, biarin aja. Oke, jadi kita udah gak bisa main pakai, udah gak ada misi lagi nih buat Franklin bro. Jadi mungkin kita pakai Trevor lagi, jalanin misi yang N tuh, dan tanda tanya. Mudah-mudahan dekat si Trevor. Ah, deket banget bro. Lagi ngapain dia?
Head us up. All night! You're trying to smoke crystal in there. How are you allowed to walk the streets, moron?
Tendang. Shh. Okay, bro. Mari ke yang N. Ini dia yang N. N. Dan coba. Misinya si Nigel. Oi, taksi. Itu bukan taksi ya. Okay, lanjut bro. Misi yang N. Kalau pakai Franklin tuh enteng banget ya bawa mobilnya. Kalau pakai Trevor atau Michael tuh agak berat. No! Oh my god. No, wait, stop. Oke, kesana bro. Tinggal belok sini. Kita kalau nggak salah terakhir habis nyulik artis gitu ya. Siapa namanya? Al? Dalam sana ya. Itu dia. Hey.
Oh, he's making such a fuss.
Kenapa? What's going on?
Like you or me.
Ah, apart from you, Jock. Would you go and get him one of his favorite pizzas?
No.
Well, then I don't know what to do with him. He hasn't eaten for a few days.
Dia gak mau makan.
You've kidnapped American history, okay? Now, you can either leave him somewhere and hope he's been sufficiently scared shitless to stay quiet. Or you can send him on the kind of trip he won't come back from.
Oh, a trip! Such fun!
Oh dear, what a palaver this is!
Decisions, decisions!
If you could just handle this, Jock.
Kita juga yang mutusin.
Al is in the boot of the car.
You'd be doing us such a favor.
I'm really okay. Not one for goodbyes.
Kita bisa bunuh atau bisa kita biarin hidup, bro. Kasian sih. Oke, kita kesana dulu mungkin.
You from A to B. A being the trunk of this car, and B being a horrific scenario of my choosing.
Oh God! Please no! I have money on me. Lots of money.
Good to know, Al. Good to know. I'll be sure to grab that after we're done.
Please let me go.
I thought you were a big, tough action movie guy.
Oh, kita bisa berhenti terus bebasin Al, atau kita bisa bunuh dia, bro.
Ah, see, you can act. Don't listen to all those movie critics.
Are those crazy old tricks with you?
Just me and you, honey bun. Did you have fun with those two? They're harmless, aren't they?
They are not harmless. Power game, the things that woman
may be
due to her feet.
Ah, you lucky boy! Older women are to be cherished, like fine cheese. Sometimes the rind is the best bit.
What do you want? Cars? Drugs? What about art? I got shitloads of art. No, you wouldn't want that. Fuck!
You barely know me, Al, and you're already judging my cultural standing. I find that very offensive.
Mungkin kita bebasin aja ya, bro. Kalau kita, I don't know, bro. Kita bunuh aja mungkin.
There must be something you want.
Other than a cheeseburger, a cold beer, and you shutting the hell up, I'm all good.
Whatever they're paying you, I'll double it.
They're not paying me anything.
Then why are you
doing this? Well, one, I'm a bad person. Two, I understand that love takes many forms. And three, most importantly, you've seen all our faces. I've made the mistake of not tying up loose ends once before.
I won't tell a soul, I promise.
We both know you'll go straight to the police.
Yeah.
I fucking swear it. I could give you $10,000 right now.
Kita bunuh nggak, bro? Mungkin kita bebasin aja kali ya. Kita dapat $10,000.
What is that smell?
What is that? I'm fucking terrified.
Diaper Danapoli, they should call
ya. Pada ngompol. Ya, kita bebasin aja deh.
I've decided to accept your kind offer on the understanding that you keep your mouth shut. Unless, of course, you want to be returned to Sir Fruitcake and Lady Screwloose back there.
No, 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 I promise to take it all. Just let me go.
Hey, he making terrible movies, Al.
Okay. Nggak jadi kita bunuh, bro. Kita dapat 10.000, yay! Gak tahu bro bagusan mana, cuman itu dapat 10.000. I don't know, bro. Ya, kita jalan misi yang hak lagi mungkin ya. Ini ngapain ya? Kalau gak salah nyuri submarin. Iya, udah semua ya. Iya, tinggal nyuri submarin, bro. Jadi mari ke sana. Kita belum belajar terbang pakai Michael. Mungkin belajar terbang dulu. Ya, belajar terbang dulu lah pakai Michael. Ah, oh, kita lagi ngapain nih, bro? Oh, kasihan Michael. Okay, bro, makasih udah mampir dan nonton di channel ini. Jangan lupa tinggalkan komentar, dan kalau kalian suka, mohon di like dan di subscribe. Kita ketemu lagi nanti. Terima kasih dan have a nice day. Bye.